469 subtract 149. So 469 subtract 149. And again here I've got ones, tens and hundreds. And this time I'm actually subtracting, so I'm going to record that there. And then we can calculate the total we've got here. So we've now got the top number subtracting the bottom number. So 9 take away 9 is 0. 60 take away 40, or 6 take away 4 gives me 2, or gives me 20. And then 4 take away 1, or 400 take away 100 equals 300. So we end up here with a total of 320.